Hey guys, today we are going towards Harishchandragarh, and last night we reached past night base camp, and now we are trekking towards the fort. See, there's Shukla there, and Patoa is also here. There's a little change of group in our trekking, but that's not our concern. So it is already 20 minutes since we have been trekking. Last night it rained really heavy, but now there are no traces of water as you can see on the ground. We started our trekking by 5:30, I guess. Yeah, let's see at what time we're gonna reach. And the view is quite beautiful above. The steep slope is quite steep, you know, here. The railings have been provided for safety purposes so that someone do not fall. And the Saturday hack is playing for morning motivation. I'm gonna show you the views and the clouds which are already beneath us. See? Jose, Sama Jose. Te mujhe. Hi guys, we are doing one fourth of the track and the wind is really chilly here. Hi guys, this is supposed to be a waterfall. See,
but since the rainy season is not yet
started, still some water is flowing. Let me zoom it for you.